As he's almost uncanny in his presence in penalty areas, and he's devastating in his finishing. Asamoah Gyan.
Oh!